Click subscribe to receive notifications from the latest videos. Thank you. Cincinnati, AP, Antonio Brown cautiously ran routes during pregame warmups and is active for the Steelers game against the Bengals on Monday night. The NFL's leading receiver missed practice last week with an injured toe. He didn't move full speed before the game, when he went on the field in full uniform and helmet to run patterns. The Steelers also had Juju Smith-Schuster back after missing one game with a hamstring injury, giving Pittsburgh a full set of receivers. Safety Mike Mitchell is inactive for the second time in three games with an ankle injury. The Bengals are missing linebackers Vincent Ray, hamstring, and Nick Vigil, ankle, leaving them depleted at the position. Receiver A.J. Green is starting after recovering from a midweek illness. Thank you for watching this video. If you find this video interesting, please like and share to many friends know. Do you have any questions? Please comment below to let everyone know. And do not forget to click on the subscribe button to receive notifications from the latest videos. Goodbye and see you again.